As much as I try to wake up early, it just never works out for me. Never. I've been on my phone for the past 20 minutes. It's now 7:16 and I have school at 8:30, so I low-key have time.
Y'all, oh my god, I forgot to say my intro, but hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's Melanie the pop star. You already know, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. It will really mean a lot to me. Okay, bye.
So I'ma just go to school. I was already talking about I'm not gonna go to school, like I'll just film this video tomorrow. But no, I haven't went to school in 2 days. Oh my god, I have a booger. YouTuber thing. Yeah, don't mind the stains on my shirt. Long story short, yesterday I was out, like I was outside. Nah, yesterday I didn't sneak out. I actually had permission from my mom. I went to In-N-Out again with just Ruby, one of my tias. We want to go get In-N-Out hella late. I was already in bed and she texted me like, should we go get In-N-Out? And I was like, you know I'm gonna say yes. What? Why are you asking me? As you can tell, it was very good. That's toothpaste. Don't think nothing else. I'm gonna try to clean up my room a little bit because it's kind of dirty. It's dirty, y'all. Y'all, I knew something was missing. I'm not playing music. Duh. Is this a sad morning or a happy morning? It's a happy morning, but I'm gonna play sad music. But I've had this glass of water in here for like 3 days and se me antoja, so I'm gonna go get some new water. Let's go, come on. To be honest, everybody's asleep. Like, is nobody going to school today? Am I the only one trying to be a good kid today? That morning water just hits different. Not my bra just randomly being right there. What the frick? What the hell? All right, y'all. It is time to get ready. So let's get into it. Y'all, low-key, I am so hot. Like, I don't know why I'm hot. My hair is low-key wet, so I think I'm gonna blow dry it. I don't know where my blow dryer is at, though. All right, so I'm gonna just leave my hair down and let it dry like this. It's still 7:35, so I'm pretty sure I have time to do my makeup a little bit. A little natural makeup look, you know what I'm saying? I feel like you guys are too close. I'm gonna back y'all up. Y'all too much. Y'all in my personal space. Okay, I think that's better. Cause we were breathing the same air right now. Like, we was about to kiss or something. Alright, that's kind of loud. I forgot there's people sleeping. Yeah, low-key, I'm down bad. I got a badass mustache and I got bushy ass eyebrows. Oh my gosh. I think I'm gonna just wait to get my eyebrows done. Damn, it's like it's 7 in the morning and the piojos are already bugging me. Since 2 weeks ago, since I filmed the wearing dramatic makeup to school, I haven't worn makeup since, so people are gonna be like, damn. I'm kind of nervous low-key because I feel shy wearing makeup to school. I feel like, don't look at me, please. Yo, this is my favorite part about doing my eyebrows. That's my favorite part. This is a concealer that I'm using. It's called Dose of Colors. To be honest, I don't feel like wetting my beauty blender. That's what I do when I'm lazy. Let's hit the bell. So now I'm gonna do my foundation. I'm gonna put on this primer. Y'all, I have a bunch of little story times that I want to tell you guys about school. Like, a lot of guys be wanting to holla at me. Like, I don't want none of y'all. Foundation time. Okay, boom, I put on my foundation. It looks very, very smooth. Low-key, I haven't been listening to music, so I'm gonna put some music on. Yeah, low-key, I don't want to put on lashes, so I'm not going to put on lashes, because who's making me put on lashes? Nobody's making me put on lashes, so I'm going to just put mascara on. Also, you guys, I have school in 20 minutes again, so I need to hurry up, like, right now. Alright, the last final touch that I'm gonna do is blush. Like, I love blush so much that sometimes, like in my last video, the sneaking out video, I had so many blush on, but I can't even be mad about it because I like blush, but it did look kind of like, girl. Okay, I have school in 15 minutes, so I'm gonna put on an outfit, you guys. Ugh, I forgot to do my hair. Or should I leave it down? Okay, now I'm gonna put on an outfit. Okay, I'm ready, you guys. Alright, y'all, so I'm running hella late. So I'm just gonna see you guys when I'm at school. Bye! Alright, y'all, I made it to school. There's guys in front of me, so I'm kind of shy to talk right now. I'm kind of late because I had to go take my brothers to school. You guys, so I came to get breakfast. I've never gotten breakfast before, but I was bored in class, and I'm not even in my regular class right now because everybody's testing, so everybody has a choice to go to whatever class they want to, and I went to the most lamest class ever. I'm not trying to be with hella people, and I was bored, so I don't know what to do, but it's really good. I was hungry low-key, so I was like, I wonder what time the cafeteria closes. My class is literally in front of me. I'm not sure if I should go in there and eat. I'm kind of shy, though. I want to sit down, but it's hella wet. It's raining outside right now. I feel like I would be so shy eating right now, but since I know I'm with you guys, I'm not shy. You know what I mean? I'm not really shy no more. I mean, at least not with you guys. Low-key, I was getting sleepy, so I was like, bro, I need to get out of this classroom right now. And I don't got any friends, to be honest, you guys. Only one friend, Edwin. If you're watching this,
you were my only friend, but you don't come to school no more. But yeah, that was my only friend, but I'm gonna go throw this away in the trash, and then I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay guys, I'm in the bathroom now. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. My black hats. These jeans are from Jersey She and Go Embroidery.
That's the outfit. I genuinely don't want to go back to class.
But I'm gonna just go back to class because ain't nobody want to hang out in the bathroom. It's stink up in here.
It's so windy. My bad. I want to go get breakfast.
It's currently 10:11, and I still have 2 more hours left of school. So I think I'm gonna just take a nap. This is why I don't come to school, because there's literally nothing to do. Like, bro, I could be making myself a coffee at home right now, you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is.
Hey you guys, okay, peep the clear skin, peep this clear skin. I never ended up finishing my school little get ready with me vlog. To be honest, I woke up not in the best attitude, not in the best mood. Like, honestly, I was like, am I depressed? Like, because randomly I'll just feel like I'm depressed. I'll just be like, bruh, like, why am I so sad right now? You know what I'm saying? It affects me even more because I'm like, there's no reason to be depressed. Like, girl, you shouldn't be sad, you know what I'm saying? So I was feeling a little down earlier, and I cleaned up the kitchen and I came into my room and I was like, bro, like, this is the reason why I'm feeling depressed, because my room is not at its best. So I'm gonna move my room around. This is how it looks right now. Okay, boom, you walk in, my bed's just right there, hella messy. And then on the side, my messy vanity is right there too. Open up my window. I'm filming this so that I can have motivation to finish cleaning my room and so I can show you guys the results, hopefully, because I'm not trying to be a quitter right now. Wish me luck, you guys. I'm going to try picking up my room the best I can, and I'll see you guys when it's all cleaned up. So, wish me luck. Hey, you guys. So, it is much, much later. I actually took a nap. It's currently 6:37. I did indeed end up cleaning my room. Guys, I was still half asleep right here. My apologies. But I just want to give you guys a big thank you for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please give me video ideas down below. If you've made it to the end of the video, shout out to you. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so, so, so much for watching my video. I love you guys. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.